Lion Sleeps Tonight from Tight Fit.
So, just moving to, well, talking about recent times then, you've been on the top of the Heritage charts as well with your recent single, All Out. Terry and I spoke to Mike Reed about this actually a few months back. In fact, it was probably 6 months now. And he was very enthusiastic about the Heritage chart, as you would expect, because it's his baby.
Yeah,
but yeah,
he
mentioned you as well. So
we saw him. Yeah, he's amazing, Mike. You know, he's looks exactly the same now as he did back in the Top of the Pops days. He hasn't changed at all. He's very, very enthusiastic about the music, and he set this whole thing up himself. Heritage chart is amazing. All these artists are putting music out that doesn't get played on on the BBC as much as it could be, you know, and a lot of these artists have had major careers, much bigger than ours even, and so, you know, it's nice to have an outlet for that music that you possibly wouldn't get without his help. So we've been very, very fortunate, you know, getting we had a number one with Fallout, then we had another number one with Holding On To You, and Electric, the current single, is number five this week. So, and it's voted for by the people that listen to the stations. So it's amazing. We're absolutely loving that. We saw him last week because we recorded for his TV show and made a video with him. And just absolutely very grateful to get this opportunity with him, because he's giving us, you know, an outlet for our music.
Excellent. Excellent. Brilliant.